thinks smoking cigarettes make you look cool.
Yep, sure does.
Makes him look cool. Look at that guy, what a fool. That's all. How's everybody doing tonight? How about these heat lamps? Pretty nice, pretty fancy. I think that Zappos money bought them shits. I'm just kidding. Gave up
I clenched my fist just for the novelty. She talked astrology with this jailman who now never sees the stars. Stars, they don't shine when all you do is sleep. She fought for real things. Oh, I favor the fake. From head to toe, I must have frightened me. I've fallen out of dreams. With the wind has been shaking my city clean. Up your mind, you think this has been me. This could be the real thing. Oh, I favor the fake. Thank you. kick the can, sharing a bottle. What's your concept? It's flawed. Without a reason, it's our plight now. Yes, the concept is flawed. Still feeling all right now. Just all right. Let me know when you'll be home. Shame you never felt this way. Talk of your benevolence, but talking never made much sense until you're right. Hey, I'm the problem. You feel the pinch. Take the reins. Watch the flames turn.
Thank you very much. Very excited to be here to open up for David Bazan. This is a cool gig. You guys are snug as a bug under a rug under these things. I call them the Zappo money. Are you guys warm in that Zappo money?
Yeah.
Not me.
No, we're good. I didn't get these from Zappo.
You can't convince no one, honey, to be left alone. With cars parked outside your window in case it's dark. We'll be right back. Max and drums tonight, yeah? And then Jose back there on keys. It's Jose Pancakes. That's his real last name, Pancakes. Yeah, is that? Yeah. So befriend him on Facebook, Jose Pancakes.
Crashing. Each hill's a reason running, each hill's a reason running for office. Just stand there looking pretty, pretend that you've something you want them.
Crashing. Yeah. We got two more, yeah. And we got five CDs for sale. Thank you. crazy. Well, that's not true. I got a band and a guitar in the dark named Bob. Pisses on the floor. That's right, I've got a flaw. Thanks for letting us play our favorite song from when we were 12.
Yeah. And you're welcome.
Thank you. Let's give it
thank
up for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, Brian Todd.
No, thank you. David Mazzahunza.